wonderful Dr. Amy Dunker on trumpet with the Telemann Trumpet Concerto. You'll be playing this in Colombia soon, in Bogota. December, in Bogota. So, nice little practice run, so to speak, here. Our next piece is going to be a, I call it a serenade, but it's actually an andante. It's the first movement of an andante and scherzo by Alexander Scriabin. Really lush harmonies with just the string ensemble, and I hope you enjoy this. Announcements before our final piece this evening, a multi-movement work by Corelli for a string ensemble. This group is a collaborative group that we have. We have some Clark and Laura students in the group. We have some high school students and community members that join us in this group. So if anybody is interested in dusting off the old violins or violas or cellos,
or basses,
yes, string basses, absolutely, feel like dusting them off and joining us. We meet Monday nights at 7:30, once a week, We come in, we rehearse, and we have at least two concerts a semester, sometimes more than that. The next time you will see this group will be for our Blessed Christmas program here at Clark, which takes place in the Sacred Heart Chapel. It is actually all of our ensembles, wind ensemble, string ensemble, the choirs, collegiate choirs, Melos choirs, all being a part of that wonderful program on December 4th and 5th, I believe. No,
3rd and 4th.
3rd and 4th. I'm a day off. I knew it was single digits this year. Please feel free to see on the back, you have a QR code to grab tickets. That is a ticketed event because of the seating that we have here at Clark. The next time after that you will see this ensemble is a really important side-by-side concert with the Dubuque Symphony Youth Orchestra. We will be putting together Beethoven 5 for this ensemble and the Dubuque Symphony Youth Orchestra. We'll play a number, the Youth Orchestra will play a number, and we will do Beethoven together. And that is in February coming up, so keep your eyes on the horizon for that. Our last piece is our Corelli piece. It's a three-movement work, a little bit of a largo slow section, but then we kick it up a notch on our last two sections with a jig and a little bit of a bandoneer. So enjoy this last one.